wonder why. Why does this happen?
There were days when each hour was a war I fought to survive. There were nights full of nightmares, and I dreaded closing my eyes. There were skies that burst open with a downpour to drown me alive. But the world took a spark like a match in the dark, and the fire brought me alive.
That I would curl my hair today, and it turned out really short. I didn't cut my hair, but I curled it. That's the difference. So, Nipples. Today, I wanted to talk to you guys about something. Fucking hair! All the fucking time! Screen. Anyways, so my last video was, you know, me being upset because, you know, my friend, best friend, old best friend Scar, kind of just like cut me out of her life, and I was like, what the fuck? But so, I recorded a video and I was like, shit, fuck that, you know, I can get back on my feet. And then I was sitting here and I was like, who am I kidding? Sucks. It really does. You're just like, you have so many memories. You have this. She sent me this in the mail. What am I supposed to do with it? Throw it away? Am I supposed to save it in some kind of folder? Then all this shit right here on my wall is from her too. It's like, what am I supposed to do with it? Am I supposed to burn it? What if I don't want to do that? What if I just like wanna poop or something? But, Nipples. So yeah. It's just like, why? Why does this shit happen? Why does it always have to go wrong? It sucks. I feel like a fucked up person. Because, I don't know. My emotions are weird. They're like, I'll be happy and be like, oh yeah, I can do this shit, and then I realize I really can't. That's how fucked up my emotions are. I'm so, like, fucked up, and it's crazy how fucked up I am. And I really wonder who would want to be around me. No one wants to be around me. But that's okay, because, you know, you learn to get used to being alone. You get used to it. And so, this is how we conclude. You don't have to cry. You don't have to cut. And you don't have to want to die. But just accept that you're alone, practically. And you're always gonna be alone. Well, I will be. And that's how the past comes. And that's how the past is made. And this is the present, and this is the future. You're it's over. And you're broken, and you're hurt, and it's like battle. It's a war. These things happen for a reason, and that's what we have to realize. So, even though you're hurt, even though it's gone and it's over and you have nothing else to hang on to, and everything you've ever known is just gone, everything that you've ever held close to you, that you've ever put inside your soul, not just your heart, and now it's gone. You have to realize that it just, it happens. And no matter how hurt you get, however deep you get cut, the scars you get. Weep not for sights unseen. It happens. May your love never end. And if you need a friend, there's a seat here alongside me. So if you... Because I'm not going to sit here and tell you, oh no, I'm not going to be here for you. If you have a problem, you can tell it to me, because I can keep secrets. And, you know, yeah, I do want to kill myself. Yeah, I do want to cut. But that's not going to change anything. You sit here and you wonder, is time going to go any faster? Where's the time going? What's gonna happen tomorrow? Next week? Next week is gonna be the past before you know it. And the thing is they say you gotta make the most of your time, and you have to realize, you're watching this right now, what are you gonna be doing later? What are you gonna be doing next week? How fast is that gonna come and go? You know, next week is just gonna be a memory. And it sucks, but everything comes and goes, no matter how bad it hurts. It's gonna go, no matter what. And I don't know. I don't know what else to say, because I'm hurt, and I bet you're hurt too if you're watching this. But I don't know. Just try not to get hurt. But you're always gonna get hurt no matter what. That's the thing. And yeah. Who guess. If you ever need a friend, I'm here. But I already said that, so. Sorry, I zoned out. So, yeah. Love you guys. What's going on? Don't know.